Another shocking news, John Regis, a comedian entertainer who performed on talk shows and cruise ships and was a headliner on the Playboy Club circuit, died 19 August in Los Angeles. Magician Kerry Ross announced he was 94. He headlined Playboy Club and performed in Las Vegas and on talk shows. After his discharge, he changed his name as not to be confused with the singer Johnnie Ray.